Admittance.
Admittance. It's like add and then say the word mittens.
I know. Admittance.
Good morning, Lincoln County High School. It's Wednesday, December 4th. I'm Haley Jeffers.
And I'm Jesse Linville.
And it's time for your morning announcements.
Woo! Today for lunch, we are having baked rotini with a pizza burger on the choice line.
Mmm. West Virginia State University will be visiting and talking with students on Wednesday, December 11th during homeroom.
Seniors, do you need money for college? We can help with that. Our school is hosting a financial aid workshop on Thursday, December 5th during senior English classes.
Financial aid experts will be on hand to answer questions about state and federal financial aid, including West Virginia's Promise Scholarship and the West Virginia Higher Education Grant.
They'll also cover how to fill out FAFSA and other financial aid forms. Any students planning on attending any certificate program, two-year or four-year college degree program needs to attend.
You will need to know your Social Security in order to process your FAFSA form online.
There will also be a parent financial aid meeting on Thursday, December 5th after school at 6 p.m. Financial aid experts will be on hand to answer questions and go over other financial aid opportunities for students.
And as always, please check with the counselor's office for the latest in scholarship information.
The first girls' home basketball game of the season will be this Friday, December 6th as the Lady Panthers host Ripley High School.
The JV game starts at 5:30 p.m. and the varsity game should start around 7:30 p.m. We look forward to seeing everyone come on out and support those Panthers as they kick off the 2013-2014 basketball season.
And finally, the LCHS Panther Pride Pep Club has extended its club enrollment until today, Wednesday, at your lunch. And your $10 dues will snag you a Pep Club t-shirt and free entrance to all home boys basketball games this season.
Wow. That's it for the news today. Thanks, and have a wonderful day.
Woo!
Raise it.
Don't forget to check us out on our YouTube page and tweet at us at FCHS Pride. And use your cell phone during school day. That's it, Cletus Day.